On behalf of everybody at the Daniel Walling YouTube channel, which is myself because I'm lonely, but I would like to apologise for what you're about to see in this video.
After countless hours of sheer abuse about this ugly mop on the top of my head, I've decided I'm going to go and get a haircut. Well, say goodbye to this absolute monstrosity of a trim. 3, 2, 1.
Psych, I can't be bothered to coordinate myself, because that would require effort. But because I have been butchered so badly, I decided I would go and get myself a Subway, because I deserve it.
So, as you can see, we're just walking down the station now. I thought I was going to lift, but unfortunately we're not. My score prediction for today is 2-1 Newcastle. I think Surrey's going to score for them, Rondon's going to get one at least, and maybe a Jose Perez, but I'm not really sure. Yeah. Laugh at the haircut a bit. Why don't you? Laugh at the haircut, why not? And, well, I'll see you when we're on the train. Not many Fulham fans.
a lot in the time.
That is the end of the video. I'd like to thank you all for watching. Today's game was possibly the most boring game ever. Like, I'm not gonna lie, we had zero shots on target in that whole game. Disappointing, but neither team were in any way, shape or form looking like they were gonna score. It was like watching two teams who didn't want to play football and really desperately didn't want to be there. So other than that, guys, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Hopefully the uploads will be more frequent now that I've got some stuff out of the way off camera. I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you later. Peace.